Sionivaki, Liberty High School.
Our MCS All-Around Player of the Year is Sionivaki from Liberty High School. The Lions' star player is a sure-handed receiver and hard-hitting D-back. On offense, Sione has 1,264 receiving yards on 62 catches with 20 touchdowns. On defense, Sione racked up 56 tackles and 4 interceptions. Sione will not be playing college football next year and will instead follow his faith and go on a 2-year religious mission.
I mean, it's hard, but in the end, I know it's the best for me, and it's the best decision I've made, you know, spiritually and mentally and physically. You know, I didn't know what I was coming into, you know, transferring from Antioch 2 years ago. But, you know, coming in, the team, they welcomed me with open arms, and it's going to be very emotional. Just the many memories that's going to come back to me, you know, the first day I stepped on this field, and it was all worth it. It was all worth it.
Jay Butterfield, Liberty High School.
So who's throwing all those passes to Sione? That's this guy, Jay Butterfield, and he's our NCS Offensive Player of the Year. The 6'6" quarterback from Liberty High School is ranked as one of the top QBs in the nation, and he's only a junior. Jay has a strong and accurate arm, collecting over 2,800 passing yards at nearly 240 yards a game. He's completed 65% of his passes, 40 of them for touchdowns, and Jay will be back dominating the passing game at Liberty next year.
Coming into this season, you know, we had big expectations, and Coach Parker is leading us through all the countless hours in the weight room, on the field, grinding with my brothers. It means a lot. I got my first offer to San Jose State, and this summer I've been taking a couple visits, one such as Michigan, I went to Cal, Oregon. I'm open to every school. It's gonna be difficult losing some of our key players, but you know, we have a lot of talent coming back in our class and classes below us, so I think we should be good.
Henry To'oto, De La Salle High School.
Henry To'oto from De La Salle grabs the NCS Defensive Player of the Year honors for the second season in a row. Henry plays both sides of the ball, but is best known for his role as the aggressive and relentless linebacker. In the midst of his senior campaign, Henry has 76 tackles, including 14 tackles for losses and 4 sacks. With offers from nearly 20 Division I schools, Henry will soon choose where he will play next year.
I'm from a town in Sacramento, South Sacramento, where there's a lot of, you know, not good things around there, but it gave the people a way to get out of trouble, a way to find happiness in the things you do and be able to hit somebody legally. I don't want my high school career to end. It's gonna kind of hurt, but you know, we all gotta move on.
Michelle Obata, Bishop Adad High School.
The NCS Volleyball Player of the Year is Michelle Owabede from Bishop O'Dowd High School. Michelle will play every position on the court, but is primarily an outside hitter. She is a killing machine. In her junior season, Michelle racked up 493 kills, 36 blocks, with a 44.5 hit percentage. Michelle led her team to the state title game, the first appearance in school history. Again, Michelle is just a junior and will be back playing at Bishop O'Dowd next season.
I knew we were gonna mesh well together this season, and that's what I was really excited for. Like, it was a whole lot of love, a lot of support. Like, I feel it when I look at all of my teammates and the genuine just happiness. I'm really gonna miss this season just because of the love and support we built for each other.
Austin Jones, Bishop O'Dowd High School.
Our NCS Scholar Athlete of the Year is Austin Jones from Bishop O'Dowd. Austin is a 4-year starting running back on one of the most successful football programs in the Bay Area. In his senior season, Austin collected 1,848 rushing yards with 23 touchdowns while etching his name in his school and league record books. He's the all-time leading rusher with 6,745 career yards. Austin has a 4.3 GPA and will continue his playing career as a Stanford Cardinal.
Just going through, I just knew that I needed a school with a great academics, great football, and a great coaching staff. And Stanford had all those. I mean, Coach Gould, Coach Shaw, I just love them. They're great coaches. And then the academics, I mean, that just stands alone. I think it means a lot, just especially coming from a background of football players not really being, you know, academically eligible and stuff. So it really shows that I work hard on the field and especially off the field.
So all of our Players of the Year are our Be Human Inspirational Athletes this week. To nominate your favorite inspirational athlete, download the Be Human app in the App Store and use the tag Inspirational Athlete to share what makes your nominee so inspirational. Be Human, humanizing social media. Be Human, inspire, and be inspired.